Doris Day did sing, perhaps, perhaps, perhaps. So I'm going to move on now to an absolutely gorgeous song that I really love to sing. It's quite close to my heart, and I love this artist. She did originally start in Destiny's Child. That's a bit of a clue for you. And she's gone on to have a miraculous, amazingly solo career. It's Miss Beyoncé Knowles, and this is Halo. Thank you very much. Here we go. I have to lower it a little bit because I'm a midget. There we go, that's better. See you.
Thank you.